The youth of our country are striving to conquer the vast expanse of the sky. The spirit of the young seeks milestones and reaches for the highest summits of glory. But today, the most important questions before the youth of our country are: what is my destination? Where lies my future? The answer is, engineering is the future. Paddal Institutes gives an excellent platform to study and grow in the field of technology. Paddal Institutes are nurturing students on a value-based education system that focuses on work culture, teamwork, personality development and discipline. Paddal has an ideal geographical location with proximity to six important cities of the region, not located very far off from Chandigarh, Ludhiana, Rupnagar, Patiala and Anandpur Sahib. Paddal is well connected by the rail link also. This makes it a very centralized location. Institute is located in an idyllic environment and is housed in a sprawling pollution-free campus of 62 acres of lush green, well-manicured lawns.
Paddal Campus is a dream technical educational project conceived and implemented by a great visionary late engineer Gurcharan Singh, founder chairman, Pindi Friends Educational Trust. Keeping in view the vision of upliftment of poor families residing near the institute, the great visionary set up rural development programs like self-employment oriented programs for rural youth, opening of libraries in villages, stitching and embroidery centers, IT awareness programs, breast cancer detection camps in collaboration with Ropar Cancer Charitable Trust, extending financial support to nearby schools, and animal welfare camps are being organized time to time very successfully.
Paddal Institutes have consistently aimed at incorporating features of excellence in its campus: academic, infrastructural and environmental. The management and staff at Paddal Institutes takes great care to ensure that the institutes serve as an exemplary role model for other institutions across the state. They go by the motto, "We at Paddal Institutes are trying to develop students having an ability to innovate and the capacity to adapt to latest technologies." Keeping the social aspect in mind, Institute of Engineering and Technology Paddal was established in July 1998 by Kandi Friends Educational Trust, KFET, Mohali, under the dynamic leadership of great visionary engineer Gurcharan Singh. IET is presently offering B.Tech programs in computer science and engineering, electronics and communication engineering, electronics and instrumentation engineering, information technology, electrical engineering and mechanical engineering. The institute is also running part-time post-graduation courses of M.Tech in electronics and communication engineering and thermal engineering in the mechanical stream. Are committed to turn his dreams into reality and leave an indelible mark on the canvas of history. IET Paddal, a beacon of light, striving to create bright futures.